Would you mind if I asked you a very humble question?
If you ask it in English.
What do you do about air in this room?
Well, in the summertime, we do without it entirely. This time of year, we usually open the windows.
Oh. This thing is stuck.
Hey, don't pull it down from the top. We'll have the whole upper floor in our laps.
Oh. This one was many. What do we do about the sign?
Just leave it there.
Don't those blinking lights keep you awake?
They will if you lie there and try to outblink them.
We usually use these. What do I do with this? Put it over my eyes?
No, you swallow it with a glass of water.
That's a very ingenious idea.
Thanks.
Well, don't get sentimental. Do you go to sleep right away?
Sure. What do you go to bed for?
Well, I thought we might talk.
I've had enough talk for one evening.
I suppose you're wondering why I'm living here.
Maybe I am. Why don't you sell some of those clothes and live in a decent place?
Isn't this a decent place?
No.
Besides, I've always longed to live in an atmosphere like this.
I bet you haven't seen atmosphere. Wait till about 5 o'clock in the morning when those garbage trucks start around. Say, am I getting good or are you getting weak?
No, that just struck me as funny.
Well, it isn't very funny to me. If I had your clothes, I'd scram out of here plenty fast and leave you here with your atmosphere.
Oh, no, you wouldn't. You bark a lot, but you don't bite. You wouldn't sell out for a wardrobe.
Oh, it's all right for you to talk. You've got yours. Linda isn't doing so bad either.
Linda? Oh, the other girl you fight with.
Yeah, one of them. I don't know. Maybe you two girls have got the right idea.
What idea is that?
Stop kidding.
Oh, you mean having a grandfather.
Well, call him whatever you like.
Well, if I had to do it all over again, I wouldn't have a grandfather.
Says you.
Well, who's in a better position to give advice than a woman who allows her grandfather to buy her clothes?
What'd you say?
I said, who's in a better position
to... Never mind. Write it on a piece of paper and I'll read it in the morning.